his consecration as Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Samuel Kazimba Mugalu has officially taken up his role as the 8th Bishop of Kampala Diocese.
Do hereby promise.
The ceremony took place at the new All Saints Cathedral Nakasero, which is still undergoing construction. We worship you, Lord. You are worthy. In his sermon, Dr. Kazimba promised to extend his evangelical mission to prostitutes and street children.
We need to give attention to those women who are actually selling themselves because they are also loved by God. We need to work with the KCCA and the government to address the issue of these children. We can get involved in the ministry, ministering to them in the counseling, sharing Christ's love.
During his tenure as Archbishop, Kazimba wants to start on a housing project which will generate funds that will partly be used to fund pensions for the retiring clergy.
Ministers serve honorably and retire miserably. So we must give attention to the clergy pension and have a project for clergy.
The church also welcomed back the Assistant Bishop of Kampala Diocese, Bishop Hannington Mutebi, who has been bedridden for over a year.
That man is going to die. I'm not going to die. I'm here to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ, the one who saves and the one who heals.
The ceremony was also attended by the government chief whip Ruth Nankabirwa, works minister General Katumba Wamala, former principal judge Rokamba Mwine, and former prime minister John Patrick Amama Mbabazi. The State Minister for Finance, David Bahati, represented the president and he urged the Archbishop to be steadfast in upholding society's values.
Like corruption, arranged marriages, domestic violence, and I'm sure the president would not mind me adding this word, homosexuality, etc.
Jingo Francis, NTV.